but here I am on my own. I feel like Elizabeth Taylor. Do I make you nervous? I feel like Elizabeth Taylor, and not just on the surface.
Looking out for love, carry on. I carry on. experience, because, you know, you tell me stories and you tell me about what you think about the music and everything, it becomes so human and real, and it's just absolutely amazing. And I'm really, really like, without sounding like cheesy, I was saying to Elizabeth earlier, I'm like, feel so cheesy when I say this stuff, but like, I'm so humbled by the fact that people have come out and are like listening to music and buying it, and please buy the record because I need the money. That was all a lie, I just need money. No, I really am, it's amazing, it's absolutely amazing.
If you needed money, you wouldn't come to Lincoln.
Yeah. And it's a bit mental, isn't it? And I really lost myself when I moved there, and just the experience that I had of getting signed very young and everything that was going on in my life, it was really, really quite mental. And then there was always this thing when I went home, it all became, it like brought me back down to earth almost, and there's something so familiar about where you grew up, and people are always so good to you, and this was just kind of like me thanking, you know, my hometown really, which is Birmingham, so it's a change of faces.
It's getting quiet, I see no money, send a in this town, found love and lost my mind. You have seen all my changing faces, and you have never put me down. I wanna thank you. Just wanna thank you. Lose myself in the world away from who I am. Shoulders. I get that feeling, in a red booth on that late night, hard truth. And although I don't think about it much, you sometimes cross my mind, but I leave you in yesterday one more time. I could be sat on the phone or talking with strangers when I remember you. In a fast car, them old jeans, driving bad luck to a big dream. And although I don't think about it much, you sometimes cross my mind, but I leave you in yesterday one more time. Like a disappointing drop of rain on this ordinary hurricane. And I read through the leaflets with that thought of getting far away. I get that singing feeling back again, 'cause that ship has already sailed. And although I don't think about it much. It's so damn to cross my mind. But I leave you in yesterday, one more time. And although I don't think about it much, it's so but I leave you in yesterday. Yeah, I leave you in yesterday. One more time.
Thank you.